did you see that? Nope, no one saw that. Cause you're talking to yourself.
Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Reactor room. Up's probably the way to go.
Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck.
Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Things falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. Light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Who's there?
Thank you.
I gotta get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Bam! I could get used to this. Just keep going up. Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Gotta find a way to get that junction box working. Yes! Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. Thank you. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's any target. Kamalakon. Threat level. Directive.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy.
Hurry, hand the best. Threat level 2. Escalate response.
Here, and I'm taking this drive with me. Try to stop me.
Okay,
I can work with that.
Recruit,
easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get the bus stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help with people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you...
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998... Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Nope, nope, nope. Bad idea.
make your way.
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Man, even if it's a ride, they set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Yuck. I'm having the longest shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like Anne built around the original archive. Everything's new. Headed for the elevator. everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! We're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like Anne built around the original archive.
Yeah.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Smash!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subject to Site 3.
Bob's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Nothing's
stopping. What's that say? Reinforcements inbound to the administration. That's the first floor. I don't think you know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you. Monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed.
What is this? You made it! They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I...
This has to be the way in. Hulk! I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. See if there's a generator.
Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Thank you.
door should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. First shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here? Sharp, guys. Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different. Thank you. grotesque thing like you.
I found the archive schematics. I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for you to join us. Yes!
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Oh, thanks.
You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not... What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No, give me some time to forget you saw me crying. All this stuff.
We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano.
Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this. This thing belongs in a museum. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you can use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, dirty arms. Got one. Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. You're almost done, kiddo. Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific S.H.I.E.L.D. technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
S.H.I.E.L.D.? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D. secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found it. But they can look very close to some things that we need to do.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
There. It's an AIM drone.
dropship.
Hulk smash aim.
Move. There is an elite aim unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
I heard that.
If you're done observing the scenery...
Right, sorry. Eyes on the prize.
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the door.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
I need to be closer to reach the system. There is a chest with gear close by. To deal with whatever's disrupting. The shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. working on clearing up the signal. To stay within proximity of the security node. Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption. Proximity of the security node. from the security node, please.
The bad guys don't get to win! Keep it up!
Observing the scenery.
Right, hurry! Eyes on the prize!
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Garp, please do a thing.
Yeah. working on clearing up the signal to stay within proximity of the security node. Security node, please. Enemies must be defeated. Should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps. Got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Did you get Hulk?
Data remains inconclusive. Work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment.
It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite. Chest with gear nearby. The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa, whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury!
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining sub-director. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. The protocols you were talking about must be inside.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold a... moth?
Collector Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
This is Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone, but there's no mistaking what it shows. The Incredible Hulk wreaking havoc somewhere in the Pacific Northwest. I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached the chaos with caution and captured this exclusive footage of the Green Goliath fighting what appear to be some kind of armed soldiers. We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the re-emergence of the Avengers? And if so, does that herald a return of the Age of Heroes?
Two soda machines?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
Hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Khan.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! what?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
That was splendid. That will do, I think. Well done. Well done.
This is insane!
will do, I think. Well done. Here we go. Mr. Stark.
Oh, on my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an under... ground facility not far from your current location.
This is in part AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the...
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. Ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle that. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Got it.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
look me in the eye while you destroy my work.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility. I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
them. I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
Monica. You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
neutralized.
Knock him down like bowling pins.
Installation has been rendered inoperable.
You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy, I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither. Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
I mean, I could break through those rocks, but the green guy isn't the best at talking things out.
Huh?
why you like this.
No. He likes smashing things, not me.
Why not? It's kind of fun. Part of being a Hulk. You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Suit yourself. More rocks? No problem.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I can see Golden Acres! Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing! Made it! It's stuck on something. Hang on, I think I got it. Ta-da! I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number.
This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
It appears so. Tony? Hey, Bruce. Long night?
Ooh, long 5 years.
At least it's quiet.
Yeah.
It was.
Hey, back off!
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list.
Okay. I deserve.
Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science? Did you check
It was
the
a heist,
science?
Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that. We failed him. We failed him.
This better be good.
Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No, no, no. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list.
Where did you get this?
Guess your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that. Son of a bitch.
I know, it's... There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
There's more here.
What?
Yeah, look. Encrypted it to look like a corrupt file. Need a few hours, I'll get all the rest.
What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? You know this shameless Elton John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I got to get dressed.
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. Excuse me while I slip into something less comfortable. Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities. No, son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth. They found you, Bruce. Yeah, don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't see that. Get airborne. More party crashers. Gotta be around here somewhere. Neighbors, they'd be so pissed off right now.